Welcome to Rock Reacts. My name is Simon Miller. This here is
Johnny Denton.
Right, we've never heard you, Johnny, before. That's it. I like
switching
it.
Up.
I like
switching
it.
Up.
So when we were doing the last video, we bulk record these. I saw a track and the recommended up next thing. It said Jay-Z, the story of OJ. And I know nothing, as we know, about any of this. I turned to John. I said, about O.J. Simpson. He said, yes. And now we're doing it.
Yeah.
Now, the reason I find it so fascinating is because it's probably going to sound really weird. I am genuinely interested in the O.J. Simpson case. I can't explain it. I think it's because everything that came before it, after it, during it, it gave birth to reality TV. I don't think that's an argument anymore. Mm-hmm. I've read so much. I think everything that they did with the court case and that, you know, it made TV executives go, how can we grab that, you know, this thing that caught the nation, the world. By storm, and then formulate that into a TV show that doesn't necessarily involve the stuff that did involve with him. So when you hear someone like Jay-Z's done a song about him, you've got me straight away, because I am genuinely fascinated by that whole tale.
I believe I've heard this song because I've heard the 444 album, but I can't remember which one it is.
So it's a relatively new song.
It's quite
so
new.
You didn't do it back in the day or anything?
No. So a little bit of background on what I know about this track. The beat is the beat from The Story of Adidon. It's the story of OJ beat that he used. I've watched loads of Pusha T interviews. Okay. I got a bit obsessed with that whole thing. And the reason being is I'm pretty sure this song is also about, like, blackface and, you know, that whole thing.
So that ties into that as well. Yeah. Right, okay.
So
geez.
We're going to go in now. I'm pretty sure I've heard this. Obviously, I know what the beat is. But if I have, because my memory's all fucked up from having kids and no sleep, then I don't remember it. So.
I want to hear the lyrics. Genuinely, this is the first song given. It's the first time I ever got into a hip-hop song going, I've got an idea of it. Now I'm intrigued to see, you know. All right.
And it's been a big request as well.
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah, that's the other thing. Yeah.
Light nigga, dumb nigga, faux nigga, real nigga, rich nigga, poor nigga, house nigga, feel nigga, still nigga. Light nigga, dumb nigga, faux nigga, real nigga, rich nigga, poor nigga, house nigga, feel nigga, still nigga. OJ like, I'm not black, I'm OJ. Okay, house nigga, don't fuck with me. Money in by the neighborhood, that's how you rinse it. I bought a BB12 engine. Wish I could take it back to the beginning. Feeling Dumbo. Light nigga, dog nigga, faux nigga, real nigga, rich nigga, poor nigga, house nigga, feel nigga, still nigga. Light nigga, dog nigga, faux nigga, real nigga, rich nigga, poor nigga, house nigga, feel nigga.
Is this considered like some kind of seminal moment?
I think so.
Yeah, because this is ridiculous.
Yeah.
Like, I forgot we were doing a video. I was just listening. I think I was moving. I was just watching and listening, going, this is hard-hitting, ridiculous stuff.
Like the animation. And
yeah, everything. Yeah. The complete package is obscenely good. Like, yeah, that's what I got.
I mean, what can we say? Yeah,
well,
I can't add anything.
Well, no,
to it,
exactly. That's the thing. Yeah. It does sell itself. It's nuts.
Still nigga. Still nigga. You wanna know what's more important than throwing away money in a strip club? Credit. Some artwork for $1 million. 2 years later, that shit worth $2 million. 2 years later, that shit worth $8 million. I can't wait to get this shit to my children. My niggas taking real chances, y'all on the gram holding money to your ear. There's a disconnect, we don't pull that money over here, yeah. Light nigga, dog nigga, faux nigga. Light nigga, dog nigga, faux nigga, real nigga, rich nigga, poor nigga, house nigga, feel nigga, still nigga.
Don't have much to add.
I don't know what we can add.
That is the computer.
Yeah.
That was brilliant. I can't believe I never heard of that before.
I'd heard that song before, but it was, I don't know why. I think I just heard the album through once because Jay-Z's music's on fucking Tidal.
Yeah.
And that was it. And it just obviously, it didn't, I think you need the, we don't need it, but like
helps
having that amazing
word,
animation.
Adds to it. Just brilliant. That was excellent. That was excellent. That's the best Jay-Z I've ever heard. Simple as that. Haven't heard that much, but that's the best Jay-Z I've ever heard. Yeah, let us know what you think about that song in the comments. Obviously, like, share, subscribe. A lot of images here for Twitter, Instagram. Come follow everybody and have a good time. That was awesome.
And it adds now even more power to that story of Adidon, right? That he's chosen that beat, the fact that image, all... and...
Yeah, yeah, it's a crazy incestuous world, is hip hop, but I love it. Yeah, that's all I got.
Man, like you said, I don't think there's much more we can add, so we'll just catch you on the next one, and thank you very much for all the support.
Yeah.